I want to show you how I get traffic and make money from emails that people send me. So the first thing I want to show you is one of the people that sent me an email recently asked me for some traffic advice. And so I responded to his email, made a personal connection, and then he emailed me back with another question. And so one of the things you can do is give advice to people, but also take that advice, put it into a blog post, because if one person is asking, there are probably 100 other people with that same question. And so one thing I did is he asked about how do I get traffic, and so my email, I directed him to a couple of blog posts that I had already written. And so this makes responding to emails a lot easier. If you've already written about it, it's on a blog post, so you don't have to write as long of an email response. You can just direct him to a place on your blog that you've already answered this question, all the while you're building a relationship with these people. And it's these people that are 100 times more likely to buy whatever product you're selling or promoting. And so you really want to make a personal connection with them, and I guarantee that this guy is going to visit these links, and he's way more likely to tweet about them, to stumble them, and to kind of push them into the social media atmosphere. So that's a great way to get traffic, is just by publishing your email address and making it available for your readers. So you can see my address, nickstraffictricks@gmail.com. I published it on my website. Another way that you can make money is to modify your signature. So if we go to Gmail and I clicked on the settings there, and we're going to just scroll down a little bit, and I use this as my signature. I put watch 177 traffic videos, and I have a link to my traffic videos sales page. And then I end with, you know, if you ever have questions, feel free to ask. And so that's my signature. So that's appended at the bottom of every email by default. We'll actually go in and say compose an email, and you can see that's automatically inserted. So all you have to do is go to Gmail, and then in their settings, click on that, and you can update or create a signature that's appended at the bottom of every one of your emails that you send. And so I like to just put a little link to one of the products I'm promoting. It's my own personal product, and so I feel better about promoting that. But every email is a chance to send traffic to your website, and it's a chance to tell people about the products that you are advertising.